بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم الحمد للہ رب العالمین والصلاۃ والسلام علی رسول الکریم اما بعد برادرز اینڈ سسٹرز ویلکم ونس اگین ٹو الاسلام پروڈکشنز انشاء اللہ اگین ان دس ویڈیو آئی بی شوئنگ یو another narration which clearly shows that Muhammad bin Yaqub al-Qulaini, he believed that the Quran had been tampered with, and this is another example of it. Just look at this verse and then inshallah I'll explain the verse. In the present it says that في قول الله عز وجل كبر على المشركين بولاية علي ما تدعوهم إلي يا محمد من ولاية علي هكذا في الكتاب مخطوطة هكذا في الكتاب مخطوطة. Look what he says كبر على المشركين بولاية علي. In the present day Quran there is no such words بولاية علي. So again, what is he implying? He's implying that these words have been taken out. The verse was revealed like this, and Abu Bakr and Umar or whoever he's accusing, saying that these words have been taken out. مَا تَدْعُوهُمْ إِلَيْهِ يَا مُحَمَّدْ مِنْ وِلَايَةِ عَلِيٍّ يَا مُحَمَّدْ مِنْ وِلَايَةِ عَلِيٍّ. In the whole Quran, can anybody please show me where does it say يَا مُحَمَّدْ مِنْ وِلَايَةِ عَلِيٍّ? And he says هَكَذَا فِي الْكِتَابِ مَخْتُوطًا. This is how it was written. This is how it was written inside the Quran. This is how it was written in the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look, he clearly مَا تَدْعُوهُمْ إِلَيْهِ يَا مُحَمَّدْ مِنْ وِلَايَةِ عَلِيٍّ. Where is this inside the Quran? So obviously he's clearly implying once again that these words in one verse, two chunks from one verse were taken out. Look how much of a grave attack this is upon the Quran of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that this individual is claiming that from one verse, two chunks were taken out. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us towards the haq. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.